The idea of sustainability is not just a ground up, but it's something that governments have to buy into. And fortunately here, there's been, over the last 8 years or so, there's been a very progressive government that's like, yes, let's build, let's set examples, let's try to do things. And so I think it's an important message. And I think we've created a lot of partnerships with the nonprofits in the area that we're not working at odds with them, we work with them. And so when there's areas of expertise that we don't have, we tend to have it in the community. So it's developed some great relationships.
I really think it's important for people to just have some sense of mind of what they're doing when they're out and about, whether it's recreating or whether it's just going to the store, thinking about their impact and you know, maybe making a few decisions that might make things a little bit better every day.
We are in the headwaters region of Utah. We need to be more responsible than anybody else below us. It is essential that we get the education, and that's what Recycle Utah delivers.
We're one of the few centers across the entire country that is still open for business right now in a full capacity, which is pretty impressive, and we're also one of the few who is coming up with really innovative ideas.
We have the 100th solar thermal project starting. We will give you an education, a fast track folder through the building department. We have a financial component in there, and all of that to enable residents or businesses in the Park City area to install solar panels on their roofs to heat their water.
We're actually going to be announcing the results of the carbon footprint study of the whole city and what we plan on doing about it and with it over the next year, which will certainly involve everyone in this community.
We've been working really hard to make sure that everything that lands on the table is either compostable or recyclable, from our straws, our napkins, our cups. The food itself is as much as possible organic. All the beef is humane treated, hormone free, same with the chicken, same with the fish. We are trying to get to a point though where all the stuff that comes off the table, including the food, is composted to get ourselves to a place where we have zero waste, where all the products we bring in are either composted or recycled and nothing goes to the landfill.